But it's a 3,000 PSI base pressure, 130
feet. Get out of, you gotta stay away from Posty though.
Get the hold.
There will be a feed about to be lapped. We'll be asked to withdraw, more than likely. A couple of fields maybe not, but this small. Exchanges will have to take place in a pit. You exchange them. Two things to keep the odds and get your second bike, you will get penalized one lap.
Raining during the race.
They did a total of 8. So you're looking somewhere 79, somewhere in
there. Yep. Where are you going to be sparking around?
I'm going to go change up.
There's a box over on the registration table. It says Great Brook Capital Fund on it. We're trying to do a lot of improvements to the park, make some new trails. We're really friendly. Mountain bikes, hikers, horses here. Cross country skiing starts next week, depending on the snow. Please, after the race is done, you've had a chance to clean up a little. If you can throw a few bucks in there, that'd be great. A few things about the course. There's some reports of barriers being knocked down. We're going to be resetting those during the race. So keep your heads up. Well, there's an ag field, all these agriculture fields. Please,
start walking?
Developing under them, they don't create a lot of bad blood.
Right.
looking good.
You there, Steve?
Good picture?
Yep.
Thank you.
guys. Keep it up. Excuse me. On your left.
That's a good one.
Go, Brian, you can get that guy.
One more left. Go get him. Yeah.
Let's go back with these guys and then go. I just want to listen to those.
Good race. Good race. Good race.
Wait a minute.
Thank you.